Here's the inside view of the Magnavox radio that I won on eBay. The only difference I see is it's got a different style of filter capacitor on it. There's so much more room in this cabinet, I may not even have to remove the circuit board to replace it. And I think I also found what caused my circuit breaker to trip. And both of these are stamped 1165. And there is the sticker that Magnavox uses. Or did use, I should say. Okay.